What's up, folks? This is Sinulab, and let's get started. So we've done some work on Cheryl Mason, and we'll be playing her for a couple of games. She brings us a little blood pact. So this is activated when I am not the obsession, and if either the obsession or I are injured, we'll see each other, which is pretty cool. And if either one of us heals the other, we'll gain a 7% haste as long as we stay within 16 meters of each other. We'll see how that comes into play. Also got some repressed alliance. Now after working on a gen for a while, this will activate, and if perhaps I get chased off the gen, I can call upon the entity to block that for 30 seconds so you know the killer can't kick it. Very nice. We've got some soul guard here. I'll gain the endurance status effect for a while after being healed or coming up from the dying state. If I happen to be cursed by a hex at the time, I can actually pick myself up from the dying state. That's pretty cool. And we'll bring some alert always to keep our eyes on the killer. I like that. Anyway, I hope you enjoy. Good old family residence. And it is a pinhead. There's a gen over here. Oh, it's right here. It was coming this way. Where's the box? We don't see the box yet. Interesting. Huh. Yeah, you are after Claudette, I think. Oh, there's the box. He's still after me. Okay. I think he's leaving me. Yeah, he's after Claude now. Okay.
Oof.
All right. Make his way over here. He could have barbecue and chili for all I know, but. Excellent.
Summoned me.
Well, he took off, and this is the perfect time to help get you up. You got me. You must be very happy.
I'll tear your soul apart.
Yes, quite. You go ahead and tear that soul. Okay-do, down to one gen that's almost halfway done. Not so bad. Well, looks like they got pushed off of the gen. Thank you, sir. He's not chasing anyone right now. Excellent. Oh, just saw him. Yeah. Must be the gen they're working on. Oh no! Nope.
Hello.
Just saw the pinhead over there. And it looks like the other gate's being opened. See, is he gonna? Is he? Oh, I see. Nancy's being chased. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gonna be able to make that. And I don't know where the other door is. Where the other exit is. Hopefully he's there. Oh, he's over there. Oh, that's where the other door is. Okay. Well, good, good. Well, all right. Extra luck, probably for good reason. Got a Mori, it looks like. It's raining. Oh, God, it's another nemesis. Is it the same one? Should probably grab a vaccine. Sooner than later, yeah. See, I knew that zombie was going to be coming towards you there. Maybe not the same nemesis, because the last one had a Mindbreaker, and this one does not. must be the obsession, and you're coming this way. Oh, a little decisive strike, maybe, huh? Oh, God, zombie. Still on me.
Philly. Almost done with that heal. There's a vaccine over there now. We are down to 2 gems, so that's pretty good. You have a little bit of extra luck, but it looks like Nia's coming to get me. He's over there. That should be good. Thank you. Flashlight save? No, not quite. Oh, that be the basement down there. So yeah, I had that vaccine on me. Totally. Use it on someone else, it's awesome. God, where is he? So close. Oh, he's right there. Jen. Looks like they're all over there. I did hear a zombie. Fuck! Ugh. So annoying. Always at the wrong time. Well, there's never a right time for a zombie. Zombie go away? Oh, he's down there now, okay. Yeah, bless.
Ah!
Oh, people. Zombie. We tried, but it looks like maybe one of you can crawl out. I guess it could just, well, I am gonna die, but. Oh, you're not even, oh, maybe you were that far away. Oh no, we found you. Oh. I don't know if he's gonna make it. Nemesis might just, oh, but he can maybe get Hatch. All right, yeah, let's go. Let's see if he gets Hatch. Time left. That's a shame. I don't really see it anywhere. Oh, it's no. That's the gen blocked off by the entity. Oh, so sad. Well, it could have been a spectacular exit. But you win some and you lose some. He did have a Mori. Didn't get to use it. But very good.